Hello everyone, today we'll see linear sphera. So linear sphera is a thick middle part of the posterior border of the femur. So as I told earlier, femur having three borders: medial border, lateral border and posterior border, and having three surfaces: anterior surface, lateral surface, medial surface. So linear sphera in the upper part diverge into two part. You can see here this part, the bony ridge which diverges medially is called a spheral line, which continue as a intertrochanteric line anteriorly. In the lateral part, the linear sphera diverge as a gluteal tuberosity till the lower end of greater trochanter. This is gluteal tuberosity, this bony ridge is gluteal tuberosity, and this bony ridge is spiral line. In this spiral line, pectineus muscle inserted, and in this gluteal tuberosity, 25% of the fibers of the gluteus maximus muscle inserted, and rest 75% of the gluteus maximus muscle inserted into the iliotibial tract. In the lower part, linear sphera diverges medially as a medial supracondylar line, which ends at the adductor tubercle. This is adductor tubercle, and laterally it diverges as a lateral supracondylar line. So this is medial supracondylar line, lateral supracondylar line, spiral line, and gluteal tuberosity. So this is all about the linear sphera.